You may know NeNe Leakes from The Real Housewives of Atlanta, but this fall, she's going to be starring on one of NBC's new shows, The New Normal. It premieres this Monday night, September 10th. We got the chance to talk to NeNe about the new show, and we asked her if she could be a surrogate or have a surrogate to anyone in Hollywood, who would it be?
The New Normal, that's the show that I'm on. Yes, I play a character called Rocky, and she's sassy, she's outspoken, she's an assistant. Our show is two gay guys who are partners for life. They're looking for a surrogate. And so our show's a little risque. Some people will love it. I hope everyone loves it. And I actually play the assistant to one of the gay guys. The New Normal, what is your new normal? Everybody has a new normal, and I think the new normal is living something that is not tradition. So if you're not a traditional person, you would love the new normal. I think it's a great thing. It really is. Because who wants to live a life and have to hide it? You know, the great thing about life is that you can live your life and be who you are. And you should be able to do that freely. Because after it's over, you die. Now, I will not be a surrogate. Now, I can tell you that right now. Because I have been pregnant before, and I did not enjoy pregnancy. So I will not be anyone's surrogate. Now, if I had to choose a surrogate, I think it was Bradley Cooper. That's his last name. He was cute. So I might mix him with a little bit of Holly Berry. Had me a cute little old baby.